catch up this morning. Can you see that red sky there? Jesus said, "Ye hypocrites, ye can discern the face of the sky, but ye cannot discern the signs of the times." Good to see red sky in the morning, shepherd's warning. Red sky at night, shepherd's delight. They know certain things in the weather. But they can't discern favors to come into the world. The scriptures, and the Bible says, Micah 5 verse 2, "Thou Bethlehem, etc., out of you shall come forth he who is to be ruler in Israel." And they couldn't read and discern the sign of his entry into the world. And people these days, I can't see. You're blind. The sign's the end of the world. And Jesus said, "I have seen the ways of war and men's hearts failing, etc." Those things come in the evil sight. He's repossessed Jerusalem. Luke chapter 21, verse 25, etc. The hypocrites. And those who accept Christ as God and Saviour are safe. But the wicked unbelievers perish forever. And Jesus came into the world to save sinners. The sinners reject him.